Carries it across to Pothier. Ryan Pothier fires a pass. They score! Seven! Oh, what a pass from Pothier to Seven, who one-timed it into the net.
Well, the Rangers turn the puck over in the neutral zone. Washington was able to get some fresh players on the ice. Rangers have it here, and then there's the turnover. Now, here they come. So the Rangers get caught, but they get back. They hustle to get back. But this is the pass right here. Pothier. He looked like Mike Green, didn't he?
Oh, yeah.
What a play.
Wow.
That's an absolutely superb play by Brian Pothier, who was back in the lineup tonight. Didn't play last game. And there's the quick hands by Semin and his.